Reuven Rivlin says an Israeli soldier who killed a wounded Palestinian attacker should not be pardoned.